So I just finished the skid for the jaw crusher, and I'm going to show you guys. Just installed the skid to the jaw crusher. We welded the channel to the frame. We used a total of 8 U-bolts, half inch in diameter, and we welded everything up. It's now resting fully on the skid we made. It took 6 days to make it. It was a great day. If you like what you saw, please subscribe and smash that like button. Thank you.